Please select a heading to Mother Base. Mission list updated.
Roger.
Please select a mission.
Sahelanthropus is on the move. The instruments on the support chopper are all malfunctioning. And Eli's acting strangely for some reason. Something's not right. Boss, for now, just get away from that thing. Hurry!
A spike on the RWR. Strange PRF.
What's wrong?
Control loss. Can't maintain RPM. We're settling.
Doing this. Such a lust for revenge. Who? cipher will rewrite the records. And I will vanish from human memory. But the thirst for revenge that I have planted will infest the system! No one can stop it now! Sahalanthropus will unleash that thirst unto the future! Major... I'm burning up!
Boss, get out of there! Stop it, boss! Destroy Sahalanthropus! Boss, stop Sahalanthropus! Destroy that thing! I'll rally Diamond Dogs and provide backup!
Whoa!
chopper. Already a backup chopper. Call it from your iDroid.
Let's see Skullface.
There were three. Where's the other?
Very close to you.
Thank you. yourself.
Mission complete, boss.
Did it! Revenge!
Anyone can give up his fight by laying down arms, but the feeling of holding a gun, that we'll never forget. Like our lost limbs, the sensation lingers.
Here she comes!
Thank you.
rifles in missing hands. We stand tall on missing legs. We stride forward on the bones of our fallen. Then, and only then, are we alive. This pain is ours, and no one else's. The secret weapon we wield, out of sight. We will be stronger than ever, for our peace. Sahelanthropus will unleash that thirst unto the future. Elsewhere's last words.
Kaz.
Pretentious to the end. Still, doesn't feel like this is over. And I'll never be whole again.
To revenge, renounce what made us kill.
Scatter your sorrow to the heartless sea. I won't see you end as ashes. You're all diamonds.
This man acted as accomplice to the attack on Mother Base.
Why are you here? Revenge against the boss.
I'm not like you!
I think it is time you knew.
I'll go alone.
Boss, what are you...
We can't afford to lose anyone else.
What if she's a spy?
What if I'm a spy? Are you?
Kill him! What should we do, boss? Just give the order.
You are right. He is not one of us.
Boss.
Snake?
Attention! Diamond Dogs! Even with Skullface dead, our brothers are unavenged. And the phantom pain he brought us lives on. Cypher is still out there. We know they've planted spies, parasites among us. Watch the man to your left, to your right. Assume nothing. Report everything. It's the only way to protect ourselves. From here on out... You... be my eyes. The deadliest enemy's right here in our midst. And they will get no mercy.
Even with Skullface dead, our pain is still right with us. We need more strength. We need more men. Diamond Dogs needs to be bigger. Missions have come in too. We still have a long road ahead of us.
Thank you.
Mission
boss,
updated.
You can now give the order to develop or dispose of nuclear weapons from your iDroid. With a nuclear deterrent, even if you're discovered while infiltrating a rival PF's FOB, most PFs won't dare retaliate. But you, of all people, know how dangerous it can be to have nuclear weapons. So will you add nukes to our arsenal as a deterrent? Or will you take them away from other PFs and dispose of them to help build a world that's free of nuclear weapons? I'll leave that decision up to you.